Hi, so it's Fun Friday. Friday is about fun and play, and it's important to learn how to play. You know, one thing that I had to learn. Dr. Stuart Brown said that play is art, books, music, dance, daydreaming, learning, movies, anything that, you know, allow yourself to just have fun for no reason. So that's what Friday is about. You know, our intention is to bring some lightness and fun to your life.
You know, like sometimes you go for a holiday and you would say, oh, that crystal calls out to you, or that plant call out to you, or the essences call out to you. What do you mean by that?
What I mean by that is they will speak to you. You know, if you pay attention
in English?
Yes, they speak to me in English.
Why? Why English?
Probably that's the language that I understand.
What do they say? By me?
No, it depends. They don't say, by me. I have had some who actually call out so that I pay attention to the message they want to share.
What do they say?
What do you mean? What
Give me say? An example. What do they say? So I know my brain is not making it up.
Depends. I was looking at the pendant, and then this other pendant kept saying, look at me, right? And then I'm like, okay. Eventually I understood the symbol and I bought it.
Interesting.
How was your shopping?
Shopping was good.
Did you get the groceries we need?
You know what's interesting? When I was doing grocery shopping, I talked to the vegetable and say, who wants to go home with me? On the way back, passed by the Subaru dealer. I felt the latest model of Subaru. It's calling out to me. It was a spiritual moment for me. It's like, take me home, Zach.
What else did they say?
Take me home. And I want to honor that. I'm practicing listen to the voice.
Did you listen to the bank? What did the bank say?
I even saw a sign that say drive home a new Subaru.
You might want to listen to the bank and see what the bank or your ATM card is saying. And we both know I'm the more spiritual one. So I hear them clearer. And it's a very clear message that says, the bank account says no.
You know, like I've been working really hard on the computer, my body's aching. And the last message I heard was, Zach. And I just, it's like, whoa, it's like God is speaking. It's like, Zach, get your wife to give you a full body oil massage tonight.
Did you listen to the bank? What did the bank say?
That bank. I'll talk to the bank.